कर रहे
हैं। मनोहर भाई पार्थिव शरीर की ओर गाड़ी हमें
जब तक सूरज चांद रहेगा, जब तक सूरज चांद रहेगा।
समोर तू एवढा देवते देवते समोर मागे बस राम दादा
Hey!
मोबाईल घेऊन मागे घालून दे पुढे दे सोडून दे परत
टीचर जागा
Thank you.
तू माझ्या साईडी राह होय होय माझे एम टी करा सगळे
आता
उजो उजो पडतो दाजलं रे ते काय राहणार आपण
Don't go outside. We'll have new people to take a bike.
Sri Manohar Parrikar, Goa has lost a great administrator, a great son of the soil who worked for so many years to bring up Goa and the people. And when he became a chief minister, I think the state and the people witnessed development at all levels like never before. I remember, I think the people of Goa will always remember Sri Manohar Parrikar ji as a person whose simplicity was appreciated by everybody. He was simple at heart, hardworking. I think one of the greatest qualities that late Matani Saldanha admired about Manohar Parrikar ji was his focus on studying every issue. And he would always say, nobody studies the issue like Parrikar does. And that is the reason he came across as a very sincere person, because he studied everything thoroughly and worked on every issue as per the need, as per the value of the project. People will remember him always because he reached out to everybody. He was a very sensitive person. I think his sensitivity made him help everybody who went to him. And today we can see how much people loved and respected him just by looking around and seeing the multitudes that have come to say goodbye to this great leader, to this great son of the soil. So I think he will always live in our hearts and in our minds as the one of the greatest chief ministers Goa ever had.